So, Mom, are you really looking forward to seeing that new Mr. Rogers movie, starring Tom Hanks?
You know I am, Andrew. I was a huge fan of Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood when I was a kid, and I still like to watch it to this very day.
The world needs more people like Mr. Rogers. Maybe one day, there will be someone who has the same personality that he did.
That's why I make you and your father watch him, and that's why I make you watch Joyce Meyer. But your father, however, prefers to watch Joel Osteen. Ha 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 ha!
Hey. Kid in bed family. What's up?
Einstein's ghost. It's the Silver Geek logo.
Just what do you want with us this time, Deeky?
You guys. I just got finished watching Live PD Wanted, hosted by Tom Morris Jr. And he mentioned on the show that there is a prowler running around my anus, smashing through people's walls, and shouting the phrase, "Oh yeah," and spilling red liquid all over their floors.
Dang, what kind of a sick person would run around doing that? It sounds like he's trying to frame people for murder by pouring red fruit punch all over the floor, smashing their walls, and making their house look like it was blown apart by some kind of cherry bomb or something.
Don't rowdy teenagers normally flush cherry bombs down the commode? Anyway, Deke, you didn't have to waste your breath to come over here and tell us. You could have just texted me or put out a post on Facebook or something.
Well, I'm the neighborhood crime watcher around here. It's my responsibility to go around knocking on doors and warning people in the neighborhood to watch out for dangerous criminals. After I'm done, I will get on Facebook and put out a post about this prowler.
Well, we will be sure to watch for this prowler. Hopefully, he won't come and bust our walls down. Holy heckaroony! My son's bedroom wall just got smashed into a million pieces! Is that who I think it is?
Oh yeah!
Whoa! It's the freaking Kool Aid Man! He's just smashed through my bedroom wall, and he just spilled some of his liquid all over my floor.
Well, don't say I didn't warn you.
But what would the Kool Aid Man be doing in our house?
Hello there, you fine people. How are you this lovely evening? I came here because I want you to try some of my Kool Aid. I think you will really enjoy it.
I don't think so. I am not drinking your sugary crap. Especially this late at night. You can just go home and take that disgusting pitcher of red poison with you.
Oh, come on. You don't know what you're missing. Please, have a glass on the house.
I prefer Gatorade, thank you very much.
Nevertheless, he is right. It's 12:01 a.m. and you don't need to be breaking through people's walls just to solicit your product this late at night.
All right, fine. I will leave. Have a nice evening.
Thank God. He's gone. But somebody is gonna have to patch this big hole in my wall. It's gonna be kind of drafty, sleeping with a gaping hole in my bedroom wall.
Don't worry, Andrew. You can sleep in the living room tonight. I will have your father head to Lowe's tomorrow and buy the stuff he needs to fix your bedroom wall.
And I will submit the footage of that Kool Aid man breaking through your wall to live PD. What he didn't know was I secretly recorded him using my GoPro. Ha 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 ha.